So in this video I'm going to continue from the previous one by making a pen holding attachment which will clamp onto the side of the spindle. I think this bar is a little bit thick and then the pen should be able to just drop straight through. I'm going to have to pad it out a little bit so it doesn't wobble around so much and then work out a way of holding this up a little so it doesn't drag along whatever surface I'm going to draw. So I've got a handful of things that I've found. I was going to use the spring but I decided that isn't going to work. I want to make this as easy to make, at least for the initial attempt. And what I was thinking was I found this washer that the hole is roughly the same size as the pen. I can push this on like that and that will drop through. Had a bit more support. I found even a little coupler thing that fits as well. So this is something I can just take off and add to another pen really easily. And then the idea was this would clamp onto the side of the spindle, and when it drops down, the weight of the pen will provide the kind of force to make the mark. The pen is substantially smaller than the inner diameter of the pipe. I was looking for some electrical tape but I couldn't find any, so I'm just going to use some PTFE which should work. I'm just going to go just randomly. Would have been better if I could just tape this up and then put PTFE afterwards, actually, come to think of it. Maybe I'll do that. A tiny bit of electrical tape, so I'll get this on. Wow, it literally was a tiny amount. Okay, found some of this stuff. Looks like the pen needs to be heavier. No, wait. That's okay. This should work. There's still a bit of wobble in there, but maybe it's worth giving this a try and see what happens. Oh no. Ooh, that was stupid. So I'm just going to replace the washer with this piece of metal. I'm going to drill the hole out to 8 millimeters. That should provide enough weight to keep the pen dropping down. Please click on the information card in the top right corner of the screen to access a full playlist of CNC related videos, including a time lapse of It's Not Art, It's My Profile Picture.